everyone, and welcome to Southern Motors, Michigan's leading muscle and classic car dealer since 1978. Remember, you can always go online and check out our updated inventory at southernmotors.com. Today, guys, we're going to take a look at a beautiful 1957 Chevrolet Bel Air. Awesome car, guys. This is actually one of the guys that works for me, Dale's car. He's bought another car, so he's decided he's going to sell this one. Great car, man. Dale's owned it for 2 years, drives it everywhere. Great car, man. Good, solid, straight body. Again, it is an original a Bel Air post car, which I really like. Matador red. It's got a really nice two-tone red and black custom leather interior in it. Great car, man. LT1, electronic fuel injected car. It's got air, disc brakes. Like I say, if you're looking for a good, solid, straight car to go drive and have some fun, I think you'll have a blast with this car. I know Dale has driven this car everywhere the last couple of years. He just actually put these wheels and tires on. Those are brand new Michelin's, ZR-rated rubber all the way around it. Those are also brand new 17 and 18 inch chrome Ridlers. He had polished wheels on there and got tired of polishing them. Again, very good car. It's an older restoration. It's 9 to 10 years old. He said it was a frame up. And again, good car, guys. If you're looking for a nice driver, I think you're going to love this car because this really is a good car. Paint's very nice. I'll show you the few little blemishes he pointed out to me. The chrome and stainless is very nice. So a couple little touch-up marks. But nice car, man. Really nice car. Yes, this is Matador red. I know that it's orange, but that's what they actually call this, Matador red. You can see the chrome, the bumpers and stuff are very nice on the car. Car's got a real good look. I'm sure that's just a little wax. Yeah, that's just a little wax, guys. The nice thing is, like I say, Dale's had this car for 2 years. Any questions you got, I'm sure we can get them answered for you. He didn't build the car, he bought it done. You see it's got the tinted glass. But like I say, he's put some miles on this. I think he said it's got 27,000 on the rebuild. And like I say, I know he drives this car everywhere. Nice and straight down the sides, brand new rubber, brand new wheels. I'll tell you, I like the post cars. I've always been a fan of the post cars. The nice thing about this car, that I mean, the doors open and shut real nice. The fit and finish is very nice on the car. Again, you can see a couple little bubbles there at the bottom of the door. 10-year-old resto, you know, what you see is what you get. I mean, it's not, you know, this is no rusty piece of junk. This is a good car. That's a nice thing about a proven car. Front disc brakes. Again, this is it's an LT1 5.7 liter, 350 cubic inch. Electronic fuel injected engine. It's got a Holley throttle body. Let me get that out. This is pretty cool on it too. It's got a street and performance front runner system on it, which has got all the billet pulleys. Ceramic coated exhaust manifolds. It's got a power rack and pinion system on it. Power front disc brakes. Vintage AC that blows ice cold. 4L60E automatic overdrive trans. So the car is built to cruise, man. You can see it's got a new aluminum radiator in it. It's got dual electric fans. Matter of fact, Dale said when you run the AC, if you turn this outer one on, he said the air will just absolutely freeze you out of there. good car, man. Pay attention to that website, guys. Bunch of new cars coming, man. I bought like 14 cars. They're all on the way. I know we're really down on inventory right now, man, but it seems like as soon as I post them, the guys sell them. So now they're selling them before I even get them posted. So watch that website. Again, you see the chrome and stainless is really nice on the car. Doors are nice and clean. You can see you got nice clean seams. Cool interior, man. It's a sculpted two-tone leather. Very cool. You can see it's got the right carpet in it. Touch-up mark there. You can see it's a real, the interior is really nice, really comfortable. It's got a polished Ididit tilt column in it with that billet wheel. This is pretty cool too. It's got the sculpted headliner. It's all billet trim. You know, you can see the billet dash. It's got the Dakota digital gauge cluster in it. Sony sound system. It's got a CD changer in the trunk. Dual exhaust. It's a stock rear end, but it's got a 355 gear. Again, built to cruise, man. This is cool back here. Let me show you the lip here. I'll show you this interior. The trunk is all finished, which is cool. It's pretty darn cool right here. All finished trunk area. This is a magazine that he was in. It's got a little compartment here. There's your battery. There is a shut off. There's your CD changer. It's pretty cool how that is. Okay, see how nice the trunk shuts. Really good car, man. Car's nice underneath. We'll get it up in the air, get some pictures of the bottom for you. New fuel tank, the new electric fuel pump. Good looking car, man. It's got the rubber mats in it. Dash is nice. Go ahead, Jordy. Electronic fuel injection, AC blows ice cold, he said. Good car, man. Of course, that iconic 57 Chevy front end. Gauges are functional, tack works, good oil pressure. 27,862. I know that when you see them in the video, the digital dashes look funny, but 20, that's supposed to be the miles. Oh, there was a, they showed me a little spot in the paint there. LED tail lights. Digital clock.
Radio does work.
Yeah, just gotta figure out what it
hats on the changer. If you haven't figured this out yet, if you're a veteran of videos, we are not good at radios. I am not a radio guy.
Yeah, it does.
Blower motor works. Look how nice the doors close. No on the wipers. Again, make sure you keep track of our inventory, guys. You can do that at southernmotors.com. Another great way to keep in touch with us is to our Instagram or our Facebook page. Definitely subscribe to our YouTube page. There should be a little button here at the bottom. Click on that. That way you can get a notification every time I post one of these videos. Great way to keep in touch with us. That is a pretty car, man. Good look to it, man.